slightly blurred because you went with a date, that date being Johnny Vegas. What was your date like?
Well, he started speaking to good at table tennis because he keeps asking me for coaching, and I'm like, Johnny, it's not as easy as you think it is, mate. Are you, he thinks it is.
You've had a point, yes. Again, I've now heard a point.
For me, special as well, because we've lived together before, which was an experience in itself.
Yeah.